Okay, this is the Aroma Professional Plus rice cooker. Obviously, it has a few different modes here that we use a few times. The sushi rice and the soup are definitely some of my favorites for the different menu items here. But we also have the oatmeal, quinoa, brown rice, and white rice, which I feel is really helpful and different for rice cookers. Some of them you can just put it in there and it's just rice only. So I do like that you get a few options with this one. Just plugged in. There we go. As you can see here, it also has the slow cook for your different modes there for low and high. So if you wanted to do something a little bit more pressure cooked, you could do that as well. And then lastly, you have the steam cook with your different timers on there. And then you can obviously add time to any of the different modes that you have here. When you open it up at the top, you have the air out reservoir as well as the lid. You have your normal bowl. Forgot how big this is. Let's fucking see it here. I can't, but if you can see it there, you have your normal bowl. It's fairly large for cooking rice or whatever you might need to cook. And then at the bottom, you have your just normal heat pad to warm everything up. So yeah, overall, I like this thing. It does get a lot of use for us as well when we're making rice. It makes it really, really, really easy and just takes most of the pain away with that. So yeah.